And then when they get tattoos, it expresses the feelings, what they have inside them. That's fucked up. See, I can't cry out loud, so come on, tattoo me up.
And then, you know, I'm from the jungle, bro.
I'm from the jungle.
Where's this guy from?
Lion Judah. Yeah. Judah, that's the lion.
I got that when I was in the shithole, bro. Yeah. I got that when I was in the shithole and being a bad boy.
So like when we get tattoos, it hurts the skin, right? But after we get to know God's word, he says not to mark up our body, because our body is a work of art already. We're not going to spray paint God's church like that, right? We're not going to graffiti his home.
Yes.
But our home is right here.
That's true.
It's in our heart. But also, every time we look in the mirror, we're seeing a reflection of God.
This man knows this stuff. I'm glad I met you, bro. What do people call you?
Jerry.
Jerry? Yeah, I'm Kevin Jerry. Nice to meet you. Kevin from the jungle.
You come back here, right?
I will. Sure.
We have service here at 11 o'clock a.m. every day.
Every day?
Sunday. Sorry.
Every day.
No. When I'm around, there's service all the time. Because we have a testimony about God, and we have to speak up, and we have to let people know. That's why we're out here. We have to let people know as they're walking by, when they're drunk, when they're high, when they're drinking beer, and they're walking by, and we still love you. Come have a coffee. You need a place.
Love your neighbor.
Some prayers, right? So we pray for each other.
What's Broadway? I did the same thing, but
right.
I cleaned. I just did the cleaning.
Well, that's
putting
work in.
Yes.
For the kingdom of God.
Five years,
right on.
I feel pumped. That's called being on fire for the Lord, right? I'm speaking to the public.